So what can spatial analysis do anyways? I hear this a lot, and it's kind of a big question, but let me ask you a different question. Do you want to be able to lower your cost and be able to proactively protect your assets? Then spatial thinking might be just what you need. By the end of this video, you'll understand why spatial analysis can help make a huge difference in your business. Hi everyone, I am Katie Scheurer and I am starting Project Spatial, and I hear this question all the time. What can spatial analysis do for me? And usually it's met with a bunch of skepticism, and usually they're trying to challenge me in what I can actually do for the company, because they're sitting there going, this is the way we've always done it, and it's just fine. And it just, that question and answer make me cringe so much. And if you have experienced that it's the way we've always done it mentality, give this video a like and leave me a comment below, because I feel like I am not the only person that has experienced that. So we're in this together. So why is spatial thinking important? Why is spatial analysis important to your business? Every business is trying to drive one thing. They want to provide value to their customers. Either that is through a product that you just ordered on Amazon and they want to make sure that gets to you as fast as possible, and they're making sure that they can produce their product at the lowest cost to them and be able to still maintain the quality that will get you to purchase that product, and they want to market you and make sure they're spending their marketing dollars right. Or it might mean that you are providing a service, a public service even, or a utility, and you are making sure that somebody has clean drinking water and that you are maintaining the assets they need for electricity, or you are making sure that the roads that they drive on are taken care of and that park is placed just right next to the school to make sure that everybody has access to it and can walk there on a sidewalk. All of this can be accomplished with just by adding location to your information and start thinking about those spatial questions that you have. I live in Minnesota and it is very cold here. In fact, it's December and we're looking at negative temperatures really soon. And I need warm weather gear. I want people to send me advertising that is on really high-end winter gear. Okay, well, if I go on a vacation to Texas, it's a lot warmer down there. I'm not worried about the winter. I'm trying to forget about the snow and the below zero temperatures and all of that. So if I get a little notification that pops up on my phone saying, hey, come buy our parka, I'm not going to be interested because I'm in Texas. But if you send that same notification to me when I'm sitting at home in the middle of winter, I'm gonna go, ooh, yeah, I need that. And I need it now, and I want to purchase it now. Because I'm in the right location and in the right mindset to see the value in your product. All of these things involve spatial planning and spatial analysis. And if you are not using the power of location, along with all of that customer information you're bringing in, all of the environmental analysis that you're bringing in, all of that asset data that you are maintaining, then you're not getting the full value out of everything, which means that you're not providing your customer the value that you are trying to provide to them. So if you want to level up your business, start thinking spatially and include that question of where along with the who and the what and the why, and make sure that you're answering that with spatial thinking. If you think like you are not investing enough in your spatial strategy right now, let me know. What are your roadblocks? Is it budget? Is it management buy-in? Is it the knowledge of people in your industry to know what to do with spatial data? Let me know down below, because all of next year, I am going to be digging in deep to creating a spatial strategy to make sure that you are using the power of location and the power of where to increase your business and help your customer experience grow, so you can create all of the value that I know that you have to give to your company. So I hope that makes sense. If it is making sense, give me a little bit of a like and make sure to sign up for the newsletter, and I will see you next time. Bye.